Szydel może sobie wejść w subskrypcję i tam widać. God, dude, what? And thieves' gloves already, holy shit.
The dark should fear me.
Noise.
This is wasting my time.
But I'm not sure if I want to go for thieves' gloves. Maybe. Maybe. Second Azir. Okay.
Never cross an emperor.
That's interesting. Nice pyramid. What do we do? There's also Nocturne in here. Oh, you're right. Never mind. I want to buy Jax. Can buy Evan for now. That's so much healing. Woodland assassin.
Time to make an appearance.
Oh, come on. Dude, he is so fucking strong, man. Holy shit. We have potential potential Aziers, potential summoners. Man, this sucks. Good job. Before the Zeke, we probably would have not won. I'm not, still not certain if this is like a good way of us playing it, but we are at 20 gold before Carousel, so it's not terrible. Not terrible, that's for sure. Could have been worse. Not unfortunately we didn't. Yeah, I could have if I would sell those two. Yeah, I could have. Nah, we didn't have enough space, enough creatures in the shop to fill out the bench. Need the sunny buff on the time. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, bam. What a team. Two kindreds, two Aziers. Silver Jacks, unfortunately. Shadow Berserker, Shadow Summoner. Need summoner for now. Shadow Berserker would be nice, man. To go for first shadows, to be honest. Are we keeping 30 gold? Could also sell those two and those two. Keep only this. This is what, 4, 5, 6, 7. Fuck it. The goddamn Predator Man. Alright, we should be Gucci here. But we really need upgrades. We badly need upgrades.
Thank you, that book.
The place is unknown with nothing but the stars to light our way. And though the sun may set at night, tomorrow looks so bright. 'Cause home is when you're by my side. No matter what we do. Two Vegas, dude. But can I get any upgrade? What, which items do I have now? No one knows. Ja doszłem do takiego poziomu angielskiego, używając języka. Nie mówię tego ironicznie. I really do wonder what items that does she have. So every single creature here is a pair. Okay. It's ridiculous, man. Two Scions, two Azirs, two Zyras, two Kindreds, two Vhagars, and one Malzahar. Red Dead Redemption 2 na PC? Nie, raczej nie. It's PBE? No, it's EUNE. Come on, bro. I can't be serious. Really can't be serious. Is anyone going for my build? No, not really. There's one Vhagar here. Two Vhagars, sorry. That's fine. That's fine. We have an entire shadow team. By the way. There's an Azir here. Lulu. But with a shitty item. That's a problem. I'm gonna take Olaf. But I'm not really certain when to use him. And the item is not terrible. We'll see. Let's do this.
Holy shit! Are you kidding me?
This is insane. Can you imagine this? We have seven creatures and none of them are upgraded. Seven creatures. What the fuck? Zephyr, nice. Also armor.
I am the fire that cleanses the world.
This is insane, man. Finally, holy shit. First upgrade. And a Nami. Alright, let's see. now. Come on, we need Kindred. If we can get Kindred, we can just transfer the item on Ash. That's really it. Nice, Diana. Good transfer for Kazakh items. And a golden jacks, by the way. Well, we can get a second, third Azir, third Vhagar, third Kindred. Oh, there's Kindred. Finally. Oh. Wait, what? Where's my item? What? What the fuck just happened? Still waters run deep. Can someone clip this? Clip this? Are you kidding me right now? What? What the absolute fuck? What is going on? So he is left with this item. Although we should have ifed it out, while Thieves' Gloves should be somewhere else. Should be on Kindred, right? Oh god. Bad. The music, by the way. Do I even want to play Zed? Not really. And Shadow Mystic, that's way better. Now that's good. All right. getting a shadow Lux is just not realistic. So I'm just gonna keep it ocean. Insane, man. Okay. The reconnect is not the best thing to play against, Lul. There's another Veigar in here. Come on, bro. You can do this. You can give me one Nami and one Yi. Alright, we're gonna wait. No, fuck it. Hm. Oh, come on. Hey, Zeno, the new set is gonna go live tomorrow. Alright, there's the Kha'Zix. Which is definitely a problem. Fortunately, we have a counter. Hey, bro, how are you doing? I think I have a counter to your Kha'Zix. This tango, man. Yeah, this is smurfing Kha'Zix. Nami, finally. Oh my god, dude. Oh shit, okay, we're locking this. But we badly need the Yi is the counter to the Kha'Zix, which is so badly needed. Oh wait. That's a shitty item, don't take it. It's much better on her. I think so, dude. You can't see shit on her. I wonder if the items work. I hope so. Okay, it works. Alright, so we need two Vagars, two Scions, and one E. Rip. Alright. What is the positioning? This window is annoying. Kha'Zix is jumping all over the place. Now he needs to survive for that. Phantom Dancer looks. Can we play against Kha'Zix now? We have two Phantom Dancers. Just kill the rest. Oh, Kha'Zix died anyway. I'm gonna actually lose this. Never mind. Science says otherwise. Oh, a Phantom Dancer. Oh, that's nice. I'm gonna put that on Vagar. Alright, boys and girls. Look at this. Don't talk to me or my son ever again. That's how it's called. That's the bench name. Don't talk to me or my son ever again. Blessed RNG. Please. Lothar, pray. There's an emote like that, by the way. Nico? Okay. Nice. Oh, it's three items. Never mind. All right, let's do this. Brrrop! Brrrop! So much damage, brrrop! So much damage, bro. Come on, we need Yi. No, Masai. Unlucky. Bam, 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 bam. Bam, 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 bam. Welcome to the pay. Dude, he dead. He dead. Come on, Masai, show yourself. Two assassins, one Kha'Zix. Does he want to move? Like, there's just no chance he can do anything. In my opinion, at least. There's just no way he can do anything. And he didn't move at all. My power level is just through the roof. Okay. Okay, that was pretty strong. The music though.